to get recessed chin, buck teeth, and snout-like nose like mine. I mean, I'm a rare breed. I should be, like, cherished and stuff.
Okay, here you go. This should chill you the fuck out.
Oh, well, one of you apes, please pay this poor man. Really, the Secret Service has gone down the pan. Oh, thank you, fantastic. I really enjoy meeting the underclass. I'm so relatable in that way. I'll take it all.
Okay.
I am on holiday. I mean, apart from a few photo shoots with orphans and cripples, but like, I could do that in a coma. They really are the same the whole world round, you know?
Okay, give me a second, eh?
So like, back in England, my help would like totally do this for me. They're like super scared of being arrested and totally banged by scary dudes in US jail, yeah? So like, so ghastly. It's such a total drag. I mean, the UK taxpayer gives them money to protect me and be my servant, so they should just, like, do what I say. Even if it's, like, lick my shoe or buy me drugs or, like, perform a sex act on my dog, you know? The taxpayer should totally get their money's worth, right? I mean, back when we had an empire, the king could, like, chop people's heads off and stuff, and that was so much better. I mean, the queen is like,
dude, that photo is solid gold. This is bigger than climate change. Imagine the headlines. All those highness puns. I am gonna be rich.
Don't you mean we?
Oh, yeah. Mi casa, tu casa, you know. I'll catch you later. I need to get this to print.
right, dawg.
What brings you in today? All patched up. up speed now. Shoot these out.